Hi, I'm Onyx the Fortuitous, Slayer of the Bright Realm, and Internet Legend. I don't know. What's that you say? I don't currently look like said Internet Legend? Huh. I wonder why that is. Might could be because I've gone Hollywood, baby! That's right, I wear leather jackets now, sunglasses indoors, and I've got a wicked hot girlfriend that I met in Vegas.
Hi, I'm Candy. Onyx told me he's an NFT billionaire.
Yeah, and I am that. I know what that is, and I am that. I'm also gearing up for my very own feature film. It's called Onyx the Fortuitous and the Talisman of Souls. It's a throwback horror comedy creature feature in the vein of Gremlins, Fright Night, and yes, Cellar Dweller. And even though I'm the motherfucking superstar supreme of my movie, today I wanted to take the time to introduce you to the other superstars, the creatures.
Ooh, I love creatures. Are they gonna be gooey?
Candy, you know your bois has all the fucking goo. And now, let's meet the amazing puppets being brought to life by Creature Kid and his awesome team. I don't know.
Ooh, puppets. Puppets are fucking hot.
Puppets are fucking hot. Here we are with one of the ghouls from our film.
Oh my god, what's her name?
Her name's Shelly. Say hello, Shelly. Beautiful, Shelly. And beautiful, Candy. In the movie, my friends are transformed into soulless monsters, and I must rescue them back from another world in Brink, lest they be gone forever. It was important to us to harken back to a time in cinema when puppets had personality and presence and were pivotal in plumping out the pathos of the film.
That's six P's.
You know, there's only one P I care about. Plot! And in the plot of our film, the puppets carry real narrative weight.
Well, they can't carry too much weight, not with their little puppet arms.
This is the beefy bad boy. He appears in a nightmare sequence in the film. I don't know. He wants to keep me subdued, resigned to living a life stricken by mundanity as an employee of Marty's Meat Hut, as opposed to following my hero heart's desire for adventure. I don't know.
How does he subdue you?
Oh, by,
By insulting him a bunch. By saying stuff like, "Hey, Onyx, you're fat and no one likes you."
By saying stuff like that.
Yeah. You know, stuff like, "You look like the kind of kid that only had one friend in elementary school, and it was an imaginary friend!"
Okay, well, we don't need, like, multiple examples of the insults.
He's funny.
Or, like, remember that time you asked out your third grade crush, and she responded by telling you to suck an egg?
He's so funny.
This segment's over!
Get it. Where's the puppet?
Candy, my queen, open sesame. This is the box demon, another creature that greatly affects my emotional journey over the course of the film.
I love him. He's so colorful.
Well, he's a truth teller and a soothsayer. I don't know. Go ahead, Candy. Ask it anything.
Yes, my child. What truth do you seek?
Anything?
Any answer your heart desires. For I see the past and future of this world and many others.
Well, I started dating Onyx because I felt like he had big dick energy, always talking about his movie and how Hollywood he was now.
Yes, go on.
I guess I'm just wondering if his penis actually is big or if he's been lying to me.
Well, I mean, you really want to ask that? You only got one question with the...
Soapbox demon, I want to know...
Why would you...
Exactly how long is Onyx's penis?
All right, well...
And what's the circumference, too? Like, how thick in, like, centimeters around is...
You want to know both the length and... I mean, why would you...
Yes, I see it now. I see it all.
You see it... all?
The exact length and girth of Onyx's penis using the American Imperial System of Measurement is...
Don't you dare...
Sorry, buddy.
It's okay. Better the truth come out now.
At least I didn't tell her about the weird color.
Last on the list of wicked cool puppets to meet, the giant demon, Abaddon. This creature's name is Abaddon. He threatens to enslave mankind. If I don't step into my destiny, fulfill an ancient prophecy, and dare to defeat this saucy beast. I don't know. Hey, what the hell's going on here?
Oh, I'm going home with him. He's packing 10.
God damn it.
Sorry, Onyx. You just can't beat this meat.
Puppets are hot.
Puppets are hot.
Hey, Onyx. Do you need a place to crash tonight?
Creature designer Adam Doherty and his whole fantabulous crew.
I got an air mattress and some tiny wines if you're nasty.
I am nasty, Adam. I am nasty.